Peace, love, and wellness. Welcome, my friends. My name is Sammari, and I want to first thank you for clicking on to this video. Today's yoga practice is a practice to help assist with anxiety, stress, panic attacks, and things like that, a way to calm the mind. So if that's something you're interested in, grab your mat, and let's get started. We will begin in a comfortable seated position, whatever position is comfortable for you. Easy pose. We'll start off by taking some clearing breaths. Inhaling through the nostril. Exhaling. Again, deep inhale. Exhale. One more time, inhale. Then we'll bring our hands up, fingers spread wide. We will take our thumbs and place them on the front of our ear, pressing against the to close it. Then we will take our pointer fingers and press it just above the brow bone, where our third eye lies. Then we will take our middle finger and our index finger and put them over our eyes and our pinky finger just below that. This is isolation sensory mudra. Then we'll take a deep inhale.
Allow them to integrate into our bodies.
good to myself. Don't stretch to always hurt yourself. This band's force of surrender and allowance. Come back to center. Bring that in the right hand planet. Extend that left hand. There. Gaze up at it. Giving ourselves a full stretch. Child's pose. We will spread our knees wide, feet together, and just sit back. Try to sit our butt onto our feet, but if it doesn't reach, that's fine. Right here, we are connecting our earth chakra, which is below the feet, and our root chakra, which is at the base of the tailbone. We are connecting those, and at the same time, we are activating our sacral chakra, which rests between our hip bone. And we're just allowing. Just lay your head down. Inhaling, exhaling, further surrendering, further releasing. Breathing in and out. Allowing our third eye, the forehead, to rest onto the mat. We're surrendering all our worries at this time. Fully engaging in the present moment where we are, it's perfect, where we're meant to be. Inhaling, exhaling. We're taking this time for ourselves. There's no need to rush the practice. This is self-care. When you're ready, go ahead and shift yourself up onto all four again. And here, we're going to do a couple cat-cow poses. On the inhale, we'll create a dip in our back and reach our head up. On the exhale, we'll push the mat away, arching up our stomach, navel to the spine. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale. Push the mat away. Inhale again. Take your time with these breaths. Exhale, release. No rush. Go as deep as you want to. Inhale again. Exhale, release. Let's just stay at the flat back, neutral spine here. And we're going to go back, lean ourselves back onto our butt again. But this time, it's kind of a resting puppy because the chest will be onto the knees. And just surrender here, crown back, forehead back to the mat. Pushing ourselves up into an upward dog, bringing our chest, lifting our chest up. I'm sorry, not upward dog, cobra pose. Lifting our chest, feet, sending the energy from our base of our feet all the way up to the crown. And inhale, go back into resting puppy. Surrendering again, building that energy back up. Exhale, push yourself forward into that cobra pose, lifting the chest, opening the heart space, hands firmly planted to the ground, supporting. And again, inhale, push yourself back to resting puppy. Exhale, shoot that energy out, full embodying this moment. catching our breath, releasing the pressure we felt in our arms. And when you're ready, we'll walk ourselves back up. And we'll go into hero pose, where we sit back onto our feet. If this is a discomfort for you, you can also have the option to have your feet a little bit spread wider than the butt. And you can use a pillow under your butt for support. So you sit like this. Sit back onto the pillow for support. And we'll take our hands and bring them to the heart space. This pose is called Hero Pose. And we are fully grounded here. We are fully supported. And if you want to visualize all the people that's in your corner that's cheering you on, that you accepted where you are in this very moment, you are perfect where you are. A thing that you cannot control is my focus right now. You surrender to that. You surrender to all the victories that you have had in the past. You are celebrating all the things that you have overcome before. And just receive that energy. Allow yourself to be cheered on. Allow yourself to see yourself as a successful person. Just who you are right now. To upside down feet. Your hands are supporting you. Your feet are supporting you. Look, gaze toward your abdomen. Gaze toward your sacral chakra. And breathe. Allow yourself this moment. If you feel you want to walk your leg out, you can do that. Gently walk your hands back to your feet. And fold here for a forward fold. Breathing in and out, gentle on yourself. Being in inversion poses are good to bring circulation to your from your body to your head. And also it's like you're moving all the empty thoughts that's not necessary. Let's go ahead and take a bind around our hands and fold our arms here and just hang out to furthermore allow the unnecessary to just go away and let us be present. Let's just rock a little bit if that feels good to you, side to side or all the way around. Making sure we're breathing. Each time we exhale, we are releasing more and more unnecessary stress from the body. And let's go ahead and bring our hands back down to the ground. And if you can, go ahead and take a bind around your legs. Bring your legs close together and hug onto yourself. Wherever you can fall down, you don't have to fall as deep as I am because we need to listen to our own body. But fold onto yourself, hug onto yourself, let's give gratitude for the body, for all the times our body showed up for us. It may not be in perfect health and perfect order, but let's give gratitude for where it's at. So let's just hug onto ourselves, thanking our body for all the time it showed up for us. Every day it got us out of bed, let's give gratitude for it. And let's bring our hands to our shin, flat back, tabletop. This is right here, visualize our goals and just see it happening right before our eyes. You can see it. It's there. If you want peace as your goal, visualize it here, that peace. If you want some We'll take our swooping arms up again. Big stretch up. Slide down again. This time we're going to touch each chakra as we go down. Right now with our hands above our head, we are touching our crown chakra. And we're going to bring our thumb and touch the center just before our brow, in between our brow bone, which is the third eye chakra. Then we're going to go ahead down to our throat chakra, which is at the vocal cords. Just tap it. Then we're going to touch our heart chakra, which is just between the breastbone. Then we're going to touch our solar plexus, which is just 4 inches below our heart chakra into the stomach. Then we're going to touch our sacral chakra, which is just below the belly button. Then we're going to release that.